All right. Leafy, you married, man?
No, sir.
No, sir.
I see. I know what you mean.
You see
I
what
got
I'm saying?
You.
You got me?
That's why I'm dressed like this. I ain't dressed like this for no reason.
Leafy said, that's why I'm dressed like this. She could be here.
Exactly.
Yeah. 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 The brothers over there, they watching though. No. No? Damn. No. Anybody?
No.
She can't have nobody?
No.
We about to find out. We surveyed 100 people. We got top 7 answers on the board. Here we go. Tell me what announcement could someone make that might shock their parents? Leafa.
I just got an ear piercing. Or nose piercing.
I just got a piercing.
Nice, nice on for
Basi.
They either pregnant or got someone pregnant.
Oh, God. Yeah. Well, look where we are. Oh, so soon. All right, let's go. And Dilly, tell me an announcement somebody could make that will shock their parents.
I'd probably go with catching a case.
What do you mean by that?
A lawsuit, maybe having to go to court for a crime or something.
Got to go to court for a crime. Let's see who. Tell me an announcement somebody could make would shock their parents.
That they've been in a car accident.
They've been in a car accident. We got 2 strikes. We got to be careful on this one. Because the Morey family can steal. Oh, soccer star, here we go. 2 strikes, Morey's can steal. Give me an announcement somebody can make will shock their parents.
That they gay.
That they're gay! Two strikes, the Morey family can steal. Honor, give me an announcement somebody could make that would shock their parents.
Come home drunk.
Come home drunk. Come on, family, we need this one right here. Tell me an announcement someone could make that would shock their parents.
A family member has passed away.
A family member has passed away. Let's look at the remaining answers. Number 7.
I'm getting a tattoo.
6.
I'm moving out.
5.
I failed.
4.
I'm dropping out.
3.
I'm getting divorced.
Hello, Bonita.
Hi, Steve.
Lovely. And Dile, welcome.
Thank you.
Let's go 1 hand. Here we go. Let's go. Top 6 answers on the board. Point values are double. Name something people do when they're really embarrassed. And Dile.
They stutter.
They stutter. Bonita.
They bite their nails? No.
They bite their nails.
Nice.
Okay,
nice, nice, nice.
Let's go.
I would say that they end up just keeping quiet and looking down.
They just keep quiet. Pass or play?
We'll play.
All right.
Let's play, guys.
Ladies and gentlemen, soccer star! Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, future player for the Pirates!
Yeah.
Put your hands up!
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm gonna be your hype man, baby.
Please.
I'm gonna look for you, man. But now let me explain something to you. You got to give it your all.
I will.
No, you every day. You got to give it all you got. To be great, you got to give it your all.
Yeah.
You don't give it your all, No way, okay? All right, let's go. Name something people do when they're really embarrassed.
They become shy.
They become shy. Name something people do when they're really embarrassed.
They sweat.
They sweat! Yeah. All right, only one strike. Basi, give me something people do when they're really embarrassed.
They hide.
They hide! Yeah. And delay, tell me something people do when they're really embarrassed.
They cover their mouth.
They cover their mouth.
In belief, in disbelief.
They cover their mouth. Let's say, ho, we got two strikes. You gotta be careful, the Moray family can steal. Name something people do when they're really embarrassed.
I would say scratch their head.
They scratch their head. See y'all, two strikes, the other family can steal. Some people do when they're really embarrassed.
I'd say, whew, this one's tough. Oof. Come
on, bro. Cry. Be nice if we got this one, family. Be nice, because it'll help you out, because I see your energy.
Yeah.
You need this one. Name something people do when they're really embarrassed.
Cry, Steve.
They cry! Number four. Three.
Last Friday.